We have work to do, and as Audre Lorde reminds us, it is less and less important whether we are afraid, and goodness knows the people sitting in this room and our companions everywhere else are afraid in these times in which we live, or we're crazy. We are afraid. It is time to be afraid. Like the nagging widow in Luke 18, and like Audre Lorde herself, we collectively will not give up in the face of injustice and fear, even when the odds seem stacked against us, as seems so often to be the case. Our collective vocation is like the persistent nagging widow in the gospel, to keep coming back. We keep coming back.